What's up, rockers? Welcome back to Outlast. With this we might need the lights off. So yeah. So, Outlast Part 2, let's go. I'm a little late here because I had to deal with some bullshit. Yeah, I got the chat going right there. Yeah. I don't want to continue it. We'll try. Came like this, we need a light off, but oh, might need something like a guide. Okay, so might need to we need a walkthrough. Not a video walkthrough. So I guess where are we at? Where do we go? Oh. So we were somewhere. Fine. Shut up. This page don't want to work. Fine. Wait. I'm trying to do this fucking video. Can't see. It's too light. Sorry, this video is weird. What matter? I don't even know. But the light over here. This bitch is being a bitch. Fine, how am I supposed to do anything? I hate everything. I hate you. I'm in the dark again. Oh. No. Oh yeah, I did buy a game with my wallet. PS4 wallet. I'm getting two games downloaded. One is a trial though. This other one is something cool. Something that deals with ghosts. Tomorrow is gonna be a vampire night. We're gonna do a vampire night. Tonight is whatever you would call this, I don't know. I just went to Alright, my computer's being shit. I just typed this. Hello, stupid. Survival horror. Okay. I'm scared. Yes, I'm scared. Someone's gonna kill me. Okay, let's take me to my survival. Will you stop that loitering? I'm gonna get killed. Like the last time we were at, already got the skirts. I'm scared. Okay. Last time we were down there to put the power back on. Now I don't know where else to go. And I'm trying to get this. What is that? Hold on. How do you get our camera out? Why is he just standing there like that? What is he doing? That's creepy. It's just like, that would be crazy if I just took the camera out and there was someone right beside me. What do we do? He got blood all over himself. I'm just gonna hide. Oh, I can't go under the table. I just went by his knees. Okay. I don't care. Let's see. Hiding, escaping, yes, I know. This might take a while because I don't know. We gotta go where we are. It's showing things we already did. I can't believe that jump scare, part one. I'm playing this because Daddy Senpai Brian actually asked if I would play this again, and I said I will. So we're gonna do it. Okay, after I did put the power on. We didn't meet the priest yet. Where do we go? I'm already scared. Don't jump like that. Hello. Hup, hup. I might have to turn this down. I don't want to hear it so much. Zach, is it safe to come in? Last time we wrote about big fucking guy. So this lighting sucks. Look at my face. Okay. Oh, what's this? Battery. I got a battery. What's this? When did that happen? We got a battery. We got a battery. Okay. I want to do as much as I can in horror / Halloween themed games, but if we don't get to play enough, later on I'll still play horror games on the channel. I could probably make that like every Friday could be like a horror game. Hold on, let me see. I think I know what to do. Okay. I have to go back to that room. We fell from down there, remember? Like a little glass. Dude, I wish I was that skinny. Oh my god. This is the bathroom that I don't want to be in. The only thing we need to do is let's go through one of these rooms, I think over here. If you do a jump scare, I'll shit my pants. Need to go back in the room, I think. Are you all ready? Hey, no.
I'm sorry, my son.
I'm not your son.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it?
No.
Our Lord, the War Rider.
Fuck you.
Truth
believers. Oh. The truth, really?
All doors will open before you.
Huh? He didn't scare me this time. Or we got a god now. That works. Okay, so... Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh my god, no. No! We're waking up in a padded room. This is my nightmare. I can't see. I still got our camera. Rest in peace. We must get out of here. Remember that note's already added to. Hold on, let's use the camera. Look at what we got here. We're trapped. Okay, let's see what we have in our notebook. Father Martin's cell. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever that shit crazy he's trying to sell me. This doctor is at the center of whatever went wrong here. But he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. What do we do? Let's see. I know what to do, I just don't remember what to do. Yeah, I don't want to care to that day. Okay, let's get out. Help me. Thank you. We need to get out of here. Ah! I figured out. I will not open that door. There's a door, but oh god. Oh my god.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him,
such patience.
You are not killing me. You are not killing me.
They are yours.
Where's your pants? Where's your goddamn pants? We're here and it's crazy. They're not gonna get me. I think I have. What did I do? Oh god.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place.
Oh.
Billy understood.
Oh.
They're always being here.
I'll let you do that. Somewhere we have to get out of here. I heard something. The door, we can get in. The door, we can get in somewhere. Ah! Don't do that! Look how you're just staring at me. You and your ugly face. Get the fuck out of the way. You guys, provides a way for the blood. Blood is a bad sign. Follow blood trails to the exit. I don't want to go down the drain. Batteries here. Hey, we need battery. Better.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
We don't need a conjuring. Nope. Oh my god. Where did he go? Somebody in there. What are you doing? No, shut the door the other way! Are you stupid? He's so stupid, what the hell? How the fuck? How am I supposed to go to the Hey, baby.
There's so many things to buy. I'll end up pulling off these moves at a pure accident. A pure accident, I mean. But it wouldn't be actually meaning with the law and just be getting glimpses. So the more I buy, the more chance I have of pulling off something good. Here, grab. Let's grab that one, too.
He said he saw your post.
What?
He said he saw your post.
Oh. Yeah. I said we got the battery. I'm playing a horror game.
Oh yeah.
Where the fuck are we? Oh, we have to go out.
Why?
Oh.
I don't even know if we'll be able to finish this. I'm gonna try to.
I guess we have to get out of here. I don't want to get out of here.
I'll be back in a few moments, guys. Enjoy this. Enjoy yourselves. I appreciate it.
Why are you just looking at me? You see me in here. You see me in here, don't you? How can I shut that door? He's waiting on me. Are you gonna get me? Are you gonna get me, ugly? You gonna get me? What are you gonna do? I'm not supposed to. Hey! I hate you. I just fucking hate you, you fucking motherfucker. God. What am I supposed to? Oh my god, dude. What was this? I hate reading documents. Y'all can read that.
He said that was petty.
Hell yeah, it is. Can't do that shit.
They weren't experiments. They were
I'm cold. Okay. Just probably gonna take more of them out of there. See me if I do this. Can't see me. No, I'm not. That'll work for Minecraft and that. You probably work for that, but not me. Puppy gets out of that room. So yeah, that room. I might need it. Wait, what's this? Follow the blood. There's the twins again. Oh, hey, baby. Card. Wait, do you have one? You have a key card on you. Great. I'm supposed to get one at. Nani? Nani. Nani, Nani. Oh. But what? Oh. I'll take that. Exit through the sh- I don't wanna! You stay the where you are. Are you kidding me? The fucking twin stabbed me in the back. I hate you. Let me see.
Get it.
Can't go in there.
Aww.
Hugs. A TV on the floor. Oh no. Oh no. Can't see. Ouch. Where am I? Oh my God. This ain't good. This is bad. Find an alternate path to the ship. No! I can't see. Hello? Camera? No, not this again. Big boy is gonna come down. No, you don't, big boy. He's gonna kill us. We have to go up the stairs. Now he don't know we're upstairs. Where are we supposed to go? Come on, batteries. I don't hear him. Yeah, keep going. Better not hear us. Fatty. Fat, no, fatty, no fatty. Hurry up! Where are we going? Well, you can just give me a stare. There's someone in there. Oh, thought I lost my camera. Oh, you kidding me? It's an inactive. What? Why did it come here for? Don't you fucking think you're- Get off me! Get off of me, you fucking horse. Why did I just say horse? I just said horse. Are we supposed to? I guess we're supposed to go down here. Oh man, we need a new battery. Now is not the time to be out of batteries. I'm in the sewers. I don't want to be in the sewers. That's a lot of shit. Great. No, it's not there. Luggage. Still in the sewers. We don't have a battery. Battery's gonna die. Now we must find a way out of the sewers. Didn't say jump. Hand screwed and pencil on the back of a helmet for handwriting. Matches. It goes from patient father and mother. I ain't reading it because I don't believe in that. I'm gonna hate this. Flush the water. Because we can't go down there without flushed water. I guess it baked it. No. Oh. I can't see. Yes. Need. Found it. Okay, we found that. Okay. You can't see. Can't see, what's this? Can't see, oh yeah, what's blockage? I can't tell. It's probably more blockage, I can't see. Probably wondering where I went to. I didn't know I could do that. Use the ladder to access it. I can use the ladder now. I don't know where he's going. Okay, we have to go to the ladder. I don't know where he is. I'm afraid of them. Dude, where was the ladder? Batteries. Hopefully nothing's down here. Hopefully. Oh. That hurts us. Don't you do that? I should be adding gun in this game. That's how you peeking. Find a way out. Real quick, guys. So, we saved the game. We have to go down here. So, we're going down here. I don't know which way to go. Just throwing fucking bodies down here. We have to find a way out of here. I don't belong here. Male ward. I don't want to meet the doctor. No way. I can't see. Find a way ahead. Still bleeding. Already weak cold. It's still bleeding, but it doesn't hurt anymore, and I almost have quiet. I can't hear well. Hold it anymore. Maybe the therapy is wearing off. I can't remember the dreams. Said I could earn my release from this place by submitting to the therapy. Lies. Of course they were lying. It was not therapy. We were sacrificed to conjure a demon. Please, let there be no dreams. Not only heal. Don't mind her doing all this. Oh. Need that. It's an awakening, I get that. Where the fuck do we go? What are you trying to do? I hate you. I fucking hate you. I don't like you very much. Don't know how to get out of here. not an old friend of mine. I don't want to meet him ever again. Why is he so fast? I hate you. Can you just leave me alone? You're just choking me to death. I don't know. How do we go? It's not gonna let me. It's not gonna let me get out of here. I cannot get out of here. Just get out of here. There you go. That's right here. It's right here. It's right here. Trying to get on the stairs. Dude, oh my god. I hate you. As you get to the stairs, or closer, he'll get you. As soon as you get out of here, as soon as you walk past this thing, he's already coming down. Okay, it's in the middle. What am I doing? Dude, you thought I was still swimming? I wasn't swimming. You acted like I was still in the water. Dude, we're not in the water. You gotta... Ugh, come on, my fucking motherfucker. He was up there and you just acted like he was still swimming. You are stupid. You fucking stupid motherfucker. Stop going down here. Look at him. Look at him. I'm trying to get up the stairs. You fucking... I don't care, I'll come back. I'll come back. Okay. I don't care, motherfucker. Okay, you are so stupid. I hate you. My ear's bothering me. I don't like this song. Okay, where are you at? As soon as I get in the water, he's like, oh, hey. I see you. I think I was in the bath. I could see you. You know what? I'm going over here. You can keep going over there. I don't care. I don't care a shit. I'm just gonna go over here. You ain't gonna see me. I don't even see him anymore. It's he don't want me to leave, that's the thing. He don't want me to leave. I don't see him. I swear if you jump out, I'm gonna fucking kill you. See, I see that right there. Y'all see him? I don't see him. Get out. Are you kidding me? Are you giving me no fucking time to get on that fucking motherfucker? Okay. I'm just gonna stop this part right here. I can't. Because he's a bitch. He's stupid, you know? I cannot do this. We'll try next time, but oh my god. Yes, if y'all like this part, it's part 2 of Outlast. Hit the like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. Links are in the description down below. If y'all new here on Twitch, become a rocker, hit the follow button. All social media down below. If you want to support the channel, check out Rocker Merch down below. My music on Spotify. My music's everywhere. You stream music. Remember to stay strong, stay positive. Try to have a good day. You can always have a good day. As long as you make it a good day. I had a good day today. Because my sweet badass baby, Ghosty. He keeps me going. And today I made today a good day. Today, so I made it a good day today, even though something fucked up happened. That's okay, you know, we made it better. What we did was, there was no food in the house for dinner, so I was like, I'm gonna treat me and my baby some food. But I'm never ordering food online. Have it delivered over here, because you can never trust that. I don't know. DoorDash, they suck. Me and Ghosty was at Wendy's the other night, and we saw one guy go there, and he's like, act like he's a DoorDash driver or whatever. They asked him, "You DoorDash?" He was like, "Mm-hmm." So the I don't know, people are just acting like they're from that just to get a free meal and steal people's money, and that's stupid. That's fucking stupid. So I called DoorDash. Yeah, I called DoorDash. The DoorDash driver before that actually called me, said, "Oh, you had to call DoorDash about it." I did. I called Wendy's about it. And then I said, all I want, because I already have my, I already got my refund from that. So I was like, all I just want is our meal. And then they made it for us. We went down there and grabbed it, and they gave us free drinks because for both of us, because they felt bad that that happened. They need to do better with that. People just can't walk in from wherever if they have a car, be like, yeah, I'm a driver. I'm a DoorDash driver or other places. You can't just do that just to get a free ass meal. Grow the fuck up. Get a fucking job. And then buy food. You'll feel better if you just drive yourself or walk yourself somewhere. But the money you earn from your job to buy your own food. That's stupid. Anyways, after that happened, we made a better day today. So I feel proud that I called those places, even though I have anxiety. That sucks. So yeah, make sure to, let's see, subscribe to my music/vlog channel, Stevie Rocker Music, and you'll see some vlogs on that, plus new music. Hey bro, actually I'm ending the video. Yeah, I'm ending. Sorry. I got it, like, I don't know, I'm like, I played it for a little bit. No. I started, like, I don't know, sometime around, I don't remember. The next time, bro. Oh yeah, I want to thank my sweet badass baby, GhostHost2222, for watching. Go follow him on Twitch. And go subscribe to him on YouTube at GhostHost22. Oh, that's okay. Thanks to our bro, Unheard Spirit. Go follow him. And go follow our bro Daddy Senpai Brian, since he wanted me to play this game again. Because he asked me about that. Go follow him too. And anybody else that was watching or lurking this part. Thanks for watching and doing that. I'll return with this game. I don't know when. As soon as I get my anxiety back from not having anxiety. This game is giving me anxiety. But yeah. See y'all tomorrow for a brand new episode of Emo Sims and another horror/Halloween game. Peace, much love, and good vibes. Rock on. Bye.